I want to show you these two kind of fidget knives, if you will, that were sent to me. These are all plastic, so let's ASMR this and open this up. All right, so we got both of these fidget knives open. These are plastic. These were sent to me to show to you. So let's play around with them. This one looks like the Scooby Van, just based on the colors a little bit. So let's see. What do we do with this? So it looks like it opens up like so. It has that to pop down back over here. So it's just kind of a little... looks like a piece of lipstick, but a little pretend little knife that you can just constantly open and close. Both of them are going to act in the same sort of manner as far as how they open and close. And you can even see like this will move back and forth a little bit. So the whole idea here is this: maybe a kid or an adult, you just want something to safely open and close a lot. There's this nervousness here with this. It's kind of soothing to be playing around with that, and you can obviously tell that it's a toy. You can put it a little hook on it, or maybe a piece of rope or something, and someone could put that on a keychain and attach that to it, or put a little metal ring on it. But yeah, you could have a lot of fun playing around with this. Like, I'm just playing with it here with no hands, and I'm able to open and clean one hand, I'm able to open and close it. So you get this two pack here, the pink one, white one, and the green and purple one.